Welcome to the BodyMetrix training videos. This video will show you how to measure your waist with the BodyMetrix ultrasound device. When measuring the waist, the measurement site is 1 inch to the side of the belly button. Your measurement site is located here. The measurement technique will now be demonstrated. Before taking your measurement, place a small amount of ultrasound gel on the front face of the device. Next, take the BodyMetrix ultrasound device and place the face on the waist measurement site and spread the gel within the optimal 1 to 2 inch area. After the gel has been applied, you are ready to take the measurement. Move the device to the measurement site. Hold down the button while moving the device up approximately 1/2 inch, and then down through the measurement site and 1/2 inch below. Move the device up and down at a comfortable speed for 3 to 4 seconds. If moving up and down is difficult, you can also measure the waist by moving left and right, which is demonstrated here. Make sure you maintain contact with the skin the entire time, keeping it perpendicular to the surface. The software will ask you for at least one more measurement. When it does, repeat the process you have just done. You have completed your waist measurement. Now we will show you how to read the graph that has recorded your results. This graph will display your waist measurement. Let's take a look at the graph for this waist scan. This individual has about 4.2 millimeters of fat on their waist. This can be seen on the graph where the yellow and pink sections meet. The location on the x-axis of this boundary is the fat measurement, and for this individual that is about 4.2 millimeters. This also marks the beginning of the muscle in the waist. The pink section is the muscle, and the yellow section is the fat. In the waist, the first peak is often a fascia layer, which divides the subcutaneous fat layer into a superficial fat layer and the deep fat layer. For elite or low body fat individuals, the fascia layer merges or gets very close to the fat muscle interface, and in that case, the software will take the first peak as the fat muscle interface. However, for individuals with thick waist fat layers, the software will often identify the second strong peak as the fat muscle interface. This fat structure is more evident in waist measurements, but can appear at other measurement sites for obese individuals. This completes your waist measurement and our video. Thank you for watching this short demonstration. Please subscribe to our channel and check out our website, BodyMetrix.com.